basketball players who were killed early Saturday. Their van, driven by their coach, veered into the path